Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video with me. Today I'm going to talk about, I'm not sure when I last talked about it, because I haven't got in contact with the owner, of the, you know, I'm part of the Discord, but I'm not sure when I'm allowed to talk about it. But anyway, there's this, I'm not really going to really go into depth about it, but all I'm going to say is there is this I've been following this Discord where how do I explain? So basically, it's that they're making this game, and it looks really good. It looks really good. You know, and you know, it seems to have like armor. It's got really, really, really nice looking models. I've seen some of the models because it's in the game progression. You know, I'm not gonna show any of it. Because I don't want to, you know, I don't want to, you know, be a pain, to, you know, the lead developer of the game. But it looks really, really good. You know, when it comes out, I'll probably do some videos once the game becomes available. Because it looks really, really good. I mean, it's, you know, it's gonna have all the tank classes. It's gonna have you know, heavy tank, medium tank, light tank. You know, from what I've read, I've only just had a quick glance at this, but progression. If we have a look, it's yeah, here you go. Heavy tank, medium tanks, light tanks, tank destroyers, and artillery. Artillery isn't going to have the, you know, like, proper aim system, but I shouldn't really be talking this much about it because you know, because I haven't been given the AOK from the lead of the, or you know, the lead developer. Yeah, light tanks. Yeah, light tanks are just light tanks. Tank destroyers. Yeah, tank destroyers are basically just like snipers. Some of them will probably have a lot of armor. Medium tanks. So yeah, medium tanks are. Yeah, medium tanks are basically medium tanks, basically. The heavy tanks, you know, it seems relatively cool. I do like the look of this. I mean, you know, it's got a proper armor model system, which is really nice. You know, for example, this looks like either an FE4202 with the 105mm L7A1, or I don't think it's a Century in HMX, but the armor system looks really nice. I'm probably going to get told off for making this video, but I mean, if I do, then I'll remove the video. So it really does look nice. The models just look so good. They look so good. There's been a lot of heart. There's been a lot of passion there's been a lot of you know, emotions put into these models, and they are just so well done. They are so well done. I would say that the models are probably better than Tangley's, actually. But they are just so good. They are so good. So yeah, it looks like oh wow, what is that? That looks interesting. Now what I don't know, oh yes, I'm not going to say what tank I've just looked at, but it's interesting. So yeah, I mean, if the developer doesn't like this video up, I will remove the video. You know, as soon as he asks me, I will remove it. But I wanted to make this video because this game looks really, really promising. It looks really, really good. The tank models are absolutely gorgeous. Everything about the you know, from all the images I've seen, they just look so good. The trees look amazing. They look real life. It looks like there could be armored cars. Maybe? I'm not entirely sure, but if there is, then that'd be awesome. That would be really, really cool. Now I'm not sure if they have a HP system or if they're gonna have a module damage system like in War Thunder. Like, you know, you get shot and you lose, say, your gunner and your engine or something like that. I think that would be probably the better option, but you know, I'm not gonna say this and that, because it's not my right to do so. But some of these models look really, really, really nice. Really, really nice. They are very, very well made models. Very, very well made. They are just so good. So good looking. A lot of passion has been put into these models. And I'm just really, really, you know, really, really happy that, you know, a new tank game is gonna possibly come onto, you know, the Roblox universe. Because this looks really promising. Looks really, really promising. But as I said before, if the developer, I won't say his name because I don't want to expose him or anything, because, you know, I don't want to do that, but if he does not want this video on YouTube, I will remove it. If he wants it removed, yeah, I will remove it. I'm very happy. It looks very, very nice. The models look absolutely amazing. There is something about ATGMs. I'm not sure how they're going to work, but if ATGMs are implemented, that could be interesting. I don't know if they're going with the HP system or if they're going with the War Thunder module system. I'm not entirely sure. I don't know. I really, really, really don't know. If they're going with the module system, then that could be better, but again, I don't know. I just have no idea. I just don't know. If the developer gives me the green light to, you know, to do videos on this, then that's awesome. But if he doesn't want me to, then that's awesome as well. I'm totally fine with that. And you know, if this does re if this really does come out on Roblox, which I have, you know, really high hopes for it to come out because it looks really good. If it comes out, I'm going to play it because this looks really, really, really good. Looks really, really, really nice. I mean, it just looks good overall, really. It really does. I mean, there's a lot of tanks I've never seen before. I know what that is. That's what's it called? The SU-30 or something like that. The rank, the BR-2.7 Russian tank destroyer. You know, newborn bunny players should know what it is. But yeah, it's a lot of heavy tanks. Oh, that's cool. Oh, those models look nice. What is that? MX-50D looks awesome. The MX-50-100 looks amazing. God, those tanks look gorgeous. They look absolutely beautiful. That is really nice. But yeah, again, you know, if the developer doesn't want me to do, you know, to do, you know, these videos on his game, I'm fine with that. I mean, it would be a bit sad, but you know, I'm not gonna intrude onto anything if he doesn't want me to do it. So it looks really promising. It looks really, really nice. I hope it get. I hope you know. I hope it gets onto you know, Roblox, because it looks really, really cool. It looks awesome. It looks absolutely amazing. It, in my own opinion, and this is my own opinion. You know, you guys can have your own opinions, but in my own opinion, I think that it would probably be better without a hit point system. Like, it would be better having the, you know, a similar system to War Thunder, you know, where it has module. It would be a hell of a lot more scripting, but you know, a hit point system is easier, you know, and it would bring fun, really. It would be fun. But that's my own opinion. I'm not, you know, forcing anything. I'm not gonna, you know, do this or that, you know. I'm just putting my own opinions out. But this game looks absolutely fantastic. The models look top notch. They do look better than Tankery, which is you know, which is really telling you so. They look absolutely fantastic. But I mean, I really hope that this comes onto Roblox, because it will probably be one of the best tank games on Roblox. It will probably be a fantastic game. You know, you will probably see a lot of people playing this game because it just looks so good. It looks fantastic. It really does. So anyway, guys, I hope that you enjoyed this little video. I know it was a little video, but I just wanted to make this video because I just looked at the models and I thought, like, oh my god, these are fantastic models. And you know, some people, you know, say, you know, you only do these review videos for popularity and all that. Not really. I mean, you know, having more and more subscribers is nice, but I want to be able to give people information, like, you know, do this review video of like this heavy tank, you know, show the people, you know, how the tank plays, how to kill this tank, how to play this tank. That is why I make these review videos. You know, I don't mind if people say, oh, you know, you only do videos for popularity. I don't mind that at all. I mean, that's their opinion. I'm not gonna beat them down because of that. I'm not gonna do that. I mean, that's their own opinion. If they want to say that, they can say that. I don't mind. But I do videos of, you know, tank games and all that, to, you know, help people, help other people within the game, you know, help them become better. I know I'm probably not the best reviewer, but I do try the best. I know that videos have been quite sluggish. That's because I've kind of ran out of things to, you know, really do. I have gotten into From the Depths campaign. I am doing them. I'm doing more live streams than videos. I should do some more videos. Actually, put in the comment section, do you want to see the From the Depths live streams, or do you want to see videos, like a series? Anyways, I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this video, give a thumbs up. If you did enjoy this video, give a thumbs up. Put in the comment section, on what... Because, to be honest, if the developer doesn't like my video, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. You know, after all, you know, I'm not gonna invade, you know, I'm not gonna, you know, try and break any rules. I'm not gonna do that because I'm not that type of guy. I really am not that type of guy. You know, if he doesn't want this video up, that's fine. That's absolutely fine. But if he doesn't mind the video up and he says, yeah, you can, you know, you can do, you know, videos, you know, do the, you know, video progressions, you know, show the progressions of the game and all that, you know, that'd be cool. But I will not, you know, I will always ask before I do it. So, anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. I would really, really do recommend, you know, keeping an eye on Roblox. You know, because this game could come out at any time. I don't know when it's going to be released. You know, I haven't been told. I haven't been this about. I just haven't been told. But by the looks of it, the models are fantastic. They are just so good. They really are fantastic models. They're probably the best models I've ever seen on Roblox. They're really, really good. I know some of you may be saying, oh yeah, he's exaggerating, blah blah blah. No, they are fantastic models. They are really, really good models, and you can tell that the designers have put so much heart into these models. They put so much emotional love into these models. You can see it clearly in the models. They are so well done. I haven't seen any of the scripts because obviously that is off limits. That's obviously going to be off limits because it's theirs. I'm not gonna invade that. But the models look fantastic. The game, I haven't seen any of the game modes. I haven't seen anything like that. All I've seen is the models because it's the game progression. They show the models. The models look really nice. So, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Peace.